So she go, my fuck that shit. Oh, sorry, my love. Go on. I always get the duff one.
Okay,
you are. Wow. Well, you picked it. Who are you looking for?
We've got 26. Beef tomato. Spit.
30p for a fucking bag. Outrageous.
Yeah. your collection point. Order one four, please go to your collection point.
Sorry?
How can I help you?
I've just ordered a pair of headphones.
Did you put a name in?
Yeah.
Lovely.
Right, what I want to know is, I've got a gift voucher up here, and can I put the, for $249.99, can I put the remainder on my Argos card?
Yeah. What name did you put in?
Jamie.
Two ways of doing it. You can pay monthly, and that's ongoing, $7.29 a month, or there's a one-off payment, 2 years, $99.99.
Oh.
But the monthly, you pay as you go, so you're covered against accidental damage, $7.29 a month, as long as you can pay on the direct debit, and it also covers it for breakdowns after the manufacturer guarantee as well.
No,
I'm wrong,
man.
No worries.
When
did you start? 8 o'clock this
morning. Oh right,
can you open at 8 or do you open at 9?
I've got,
you've
got to come
and
get all the
time. Have you got an extra card?
No.
Did you want one? Did you get 380 points?
Do you have an extra card? No. What's 380 points?
So 380 points is basically you collect an extra point and it takes money off. You can use it at Argos and at Sainsburts as well.
No, I'm not really. No, I don't think I'd use it enough.
No, no worries.
Just have a card that I don't need.
We'll give you a paper receipt.
Yeah.
Just to email you one.
Yeah, that'd be
what's the email address?
Jamie.
J-A-M-I-E.
And then an underscore.
Yeah.
A-N-D-E-R. S-O. Then the number 10.
Yeah.
At hotmail.com.
That will look correct, Jamie underscore and ANDERS01.
Yeah.
Lovely.
Yeah.
Okay.
I tried to do it online, but it couldn't work out, so I would say better.
To use all of this, 24998.
Yeah.
Lovely. Gives you £130 from CPS today. You'll get that on buy now pay later. If you did the care the same day, we could put that on the buy now pay later in the same day, so you'd get that in 6 months if you put it in.
No, I'm happy just to put it on regular.
I just thought I'd let you know. So did you want this on the 6 month buy now pay later?
Just the regular credit is fine.
You want regular, okay. So it's just normal credit, so you'd have to pay it when it comes in.
Yeah.
Or you can have 6 months to pay off if you prefer.
No, that's fine.
Just normal credit, yeah, no worries. So you want normal credit, yeah? Not, no, none of the buy now pay later payments, right?
No, no. Because otherwise up there.
No worries, that's fine. I'll select normal credit for you. Thank you. for you.
Excellent.
That's your paper receipt. You'll also get an online one.
Excellent.
All done for you. If you did decide you wanted to care, you do get 45 days to do it.
Oh, excellent, yeah.
So
excellent.
If you get, I'll look at your leaflet on it.
Yeah,
so,
give me a leaflet.
So if you decided you wanted it, you can just come in with your receipt and we can bring, you need to bring them back with you. You have to double check.
Yeah, because you have to make sure they're right.
Yeah, and they're not accidentally broken. And then,
yeah, because I imagine you, well, I'm not taking the mickey.
No, that,
well, I know it means it can matter, but I'm sure it happens.
Yeah, so we just have to check them first and then we can do it within 45 days if you decide you want to.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah, have a lovely day.